This next dance here is known as the Bajidor Cajon. So the Bajidor Cajon is a dance from West Java, which combines the dance movements of Kutuk Kilu and Jaikongan, which if you were here this afternoon, you might have seen, as the basis of this movement. What distinguishes them from the two, though, is the Bajidor Cajon doesn't optimize shoulder movements as much as the Jaikongan and the Kutuk Kilu dance. This dance is also traditionally performed by young women.
Thank you. Thank you.